Let's have a look at modern user interface controls for FireMonkey. FireMonkey is the solution in Delphi if you need advanced graphic support that the VCL cannot deliver, or if you want multi-platform mobile development. We'll start off with a variety of picker controls, like how to choose a color, time, date, and so on. Then we'll look at grid controls, a tree view control, a rich text editor, a spreadsheet that allows you to do calculations inside of a grid, like Microsoft Excel, then a pretty new feature, Kanban boards, and the well-known TMS planner control, which mimics the behavior of Microsoft Outlook calendars. This video will only show demonstrations of the controls. Tutorial videos with implementation details are either already available, for example, for the tree view, or will follow in the upcoming weeks. Here you see the great variety of picker controls that are available for the FireMonkey framework. Time values can comfortably be chosen using an analog clock, a digital representation fully configurable with the interval by minutes or seconds or hours is also available. You can also use the control to show the current time. Furthermore, these controls can be embedded into a combo box, as you can see here. Furthermore, in addition to the very new way to choose time and date, the more traditional combo boxes with a calendar for the date and with the digital view yet again is also available. And of course, you can switch between the analog and the digital all the time. Let's move over to picking colors before we look at the other ones. Picking a color is very comfortable using a color wheel, or different palettes of colors can be chosen from. Also available, different modes like simple colors, extended colors, and even more colors. And if that isn't enough, you can use the color selector and embed the color wheel as a pop-up window. All colors can be chosen using RGB values and also HTML values. Font dialog is also available, as well as another graphical element, which is the fill and the stroke. All controls from TMS support no fill or no stroke, a solid fill, a gradient fill, or textures. And all controls are yet again available using a list or a combo dropdown. TMS has been producing the advanced string grid for the VCL for over 20 years, and it's no different for FireMonkey that TMS offers a premium grid. Here is just one of the many examples that are bundled in the product available for FireMonkey that allows you to show different kind of editors inside of the grid. First of all, the combo box inside of the grid, then you have an edit field, track bar, a date picker, color picker, as you've seen before. So this really shows you the power of TMS once again. All the pickers that are available as separate controls can also be embedded in the grid. As already mentioned, this is just one example for a grid, as all other grids from TMS, fixed cells are distinguished from variable cells. You can sort, you can group, you can add filters. All the features that you're used to from the VCL are available for FireMonkey. A grid is designed for tabular data, even if you have grouping available. A tree view is the better component if you have items and sub-items on multiple levels. TMS has a control available that allows you to use graphics easily, checkboxes inside of cells, and also the functionality that has to be mentioned is that you can define columns inside of a tree view. It's not just a bunch of list items, it's actually a structured tree view that also allows sorting if you enable it in this example. So we enable sorting, and now we can click on the column header and sort by price. And the sorting only affects the group. So all the pastries are sorted, and here you see that all the cakes are sorted. Each group is sorted in itself. Furthermore, available is functionality to expand all, collapse all items, to choose a custom appearance for cells, to hide certain columns, to show columns, clipboard support. In addition to sorting, also filtering, which is very powerful, is available. All of this can be implemented without writing the functionality yourself. Most of the time, it's as simple as switching a property value from false to true. Formatted text or rich edit controls are also very known from the VCL. TMS brings rich text to FireMonkey. As you can see here, you can easily load files, indentation is possible, you have enumerations with bullet points, alignment is supported, you can completely format your text with text color, background color, and styles like bold, italic, underline, and strike through. The rich edit control is also optimized for performance, which you can see here with many lines added within milliseconds. You can also easily add images. All the formats that are supported by Delphi are also supported. And the best for last, you can easily export the content to PDF. So this is the document that has been created by exporting the content of the rich edit control to a PDF file. You have already seen the powerful grid control. This control is even more advanced as it allows you to enter mathematical expressions into cells. For example, equal 5 plus 10, and you get the result right away, just as you're used to from a modern spreadsheet calculation application. So you are able to include spreadsheets in your FireMonkey applications. We have a file demo available, which at first seems like nothing big, loading a couple of numbers, but if you show the formula, you see that here actually all the values are being calculated based on the different formulas that are supported by the spreadsheet component. Not only can you use the cell address using letters and rows, you can also use the traditional scheme using numbers for both coordinates. The Kanban board is a rather new entry into the world of FireMonkey from TMS. As you can see here, you have three different boards: to do, in progress, and done. Kanban supports drag and drop, selection. You can easily expand and collapse the whole board. You can sort, and the filter functionality should be named as well. This is included by switching a property value. So let's filter the word component. I type component, and you see that all the items on the board are being filtered. All the tags support HTML. As you can see here, there is no HTML included, but as soon as you switch over to an entry that has a button or something like that included, you see that this is realized using HTML. Same goes for inserting images. Images are included using HTML syntax. The last component in this overview is the planner component. It allows you to show calendars by day, week, or even month. Appointments can easily be added, and editors to edit these appointments are available as well. These dialogues do not have to be implemented by you. These are provided by the control. The planner view is completely customizable. You can switch to different time units. You can switch to different orientations. All this is available by switching property values. Images in various formats can also be shown easily. So all the other controls, resizing, drag and drop, and all this functionality is available for this control. So this is just a brief overview of some select controls that TMS offers for FireMonkey. But the best thing is, and this is something you might have noticed while watching the video, this is all included in the FNC framework, because FNC is universal. With FNC, you can address not only FireMonkey, you can address the VCL, the web, and the Lazarus library at the same time, meaning the same control that you just saw could also be used in the VCL, on the web for web applications written with TMS Web Core, and used with Lazarus. And that opens up all these platforms to you using the same control. You can write Windows applications with a VCL. You can write cross-platform applications and mobile applications using FireMonkey. And you can even write web applications using the same controls with TMS Web Core. If this video triggered your interest, learn more about FNC on fnc.tmssoftware.com or stay tuned for more videos about FNC controls for FireMonkey and all the other frameworks.